mind often goes to the businessman. The picture I'm most fond of is when I envision him with the clothes of the day.